What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing y'all how to customize this cab car right here. Alright, so what you want to do is you want to get any random car. I have an Audi parked up the street, if it's still there. And it's not there. I think I just got robbed. Okay, so what you want to do is grab any car. I don't want that truck. That's why I'm not grabbing it. It's another Audi? No, it's not. Alright, I'm going to take this car anyway. So what you want to do is you want to go to the mod shop. Alright, so when you get to the mod shop, you want to just take the car you got off the street and you want to customize it. So once you customize any car you got off the street, what you want to do is instead of looking for the taxi, you can call the taxi company so they can give you one. Once the taxi cab come, you can just, you know, hijack it. Then what you want to do is you want to drive over to the docks. Right here, right in between these two. Alright, once you get to the docks, you want to take the car, you want to drive in the water slowly, but you want to drive all the way in there until, like, the car doesn't move anymore and it just, like, completely shut off. Alright, once it's shut off, you want to switch to any character that's in story mode. You want to run around for about 15 seconds. After the 15 seconds, you should switch back to Franklin and you should have a fully modified taxi. Like, see? Like, right here. And there you go. You have a fast taxi. If you want to do taxi jobs, you'll get there fast. And yeah. You can take this car and store it in any garage, but in my previous video, I put two cop cars that was fully customized into my garage, so I'm not going to put this car in, I'm going to put it in his house garage. And all you have to do when you get there is just save it, and you'll still have it. take it, put it in your garage, and you can quick save, or you can go get in a bed, you can go to sleep, you can save it like that.